Just run up the hill. He's shooting you. He's shooting you.
Wait, there's a guy there? Oh. Dude,
run up the hill. Shit, help me, help me, help me.
Got teleported to the other side.
And we're back at it again. Hopefully this one we can actually do something.
Back at it again.
So are we going for the center at all?
Directly across.
Why am I all at the bottom? I just got like a
We could go to the beach where we did well that one time.
No, no, no. We're going to go this way. We got to go with the volcano.
So are we skipping the center or not?
No, we're going center because we have to pass through.
All right.
See those bushes? Hit E on this.
I know.
I know. I'm just saying on the way, like.
I know.
Hit E on those. Do it.
Pick up some rocks as well if you can.
Buy me more jewelry.
Buy me more jewelry.
Oh my gosh. It's real. The struggle's real right now.
Got a slingshot.
I got
meat.
I got pants. I got arrows.
More pants.
Let's get out. Get out.
Come on, pick it up. Damn it.
I have a slingshot. I can get somebody if they're coming after us.
Is there no K-mode while you're running?
No, you're not allowed to use K-mode in the game.
Alright, following you guys. I'm gonna boost up my stats a little bit, but I don't want to do it right here. Oh god, someone's shooting at you guys. Syntax,
really?
Someone's shooting at you from behind. Yep, yep, yep.
Oh, let's beat Dieter down. Oh, there's two of them.
Drop down, Evo, drop down.
I'm out of stamina.
Are you?
Yeah. Oh, dude, okay. This is bad.
You got a shield.
I'm running out of stamina too.
Help block, help block.
Oh,
are you dropping?
Yep. Get out, get out.
Pumping up stamina.
Here. I've already got pants, helmet, and.
Evo, get off.
Chest. Yep.
I was waiting
for you.
Alright, guys.
Alright, let's
go. Yeah. I got you guys. I punched her in the face, so we're all set.
Yeah,
feminism, right?
We need to get out of here quick.
Yeah, just keep heading down. Oh, man, I'm stuck inside of a tree. What the hell? Can you guys down this tree?
Yeah.
I'm stuck inside. No. Wait, can I make a. I can make a pick.
Ouch.
Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Let's move on. Don't stop here. Keep going.
Alright, ow.
Get one or two things in the way, like a little bit of
water. Oh no, I'm out of stamina. This is
run
bad.
Side. Get behind
this
punch
rock.
Me in the butt.
Get behind this rock. Guys, okay. You should be upping your stamina as well. I hope you are.
I'm already doing it.
Yeah, I am.
See.
Alright. I got a hat.
Dude, does anyone need pants?
I could do it with some pants if you got them.
Drop item, here you go.
Thank you.
No problem.
Oh crap, that rock broke. I only hit that like twice. I must have been hitting it too.
Anyone need a hat?
I got a hat. Thank you.
Okay. I got metal. What?
Like nice.
Metal ingots?
Why was that even a thing? No. No.
I got metal too.
I need fiber.
Fiber one.
Okay, Nick, I have bugs on me. Now don't shoot me in the face.
Wow.
It's just one bug. It's okay. I'm gonna be okay.
I know, but I hate those pesky mosquitoes, man. Come on.
He kills mosquito. Me because he doesn't want me to die.
Okay, I've got two bows made already.
Oh, nice. You're doing
nice,
the work,
nice.
Man.
Wow, you're killing it.
Alright, I'm crafting up four bows. How do you think about that, man? All of a sudden?
Why? You don't need four. Don't craft.
Decided to
one-up
me, didn't ya?
I'm gonna craft seven, then.
Someone buy me more jewelry.
Need more fun.
Okay, one more bow. I need flint.
Flint is the struggle.
Okay. Crafting up some trank arrows now.
Okay, I think we gotta head across now here pretty quick. No more dilly-dallying.
No more dilly-dallying either.
I'm strictly business.
Yeah.
If you know what I mean.
Yeah.
No, I don't know what you mean.
No?
No, I have no idea.
I'm just gonna make a campfire just to have on me in case we ever need it.
That's probably a good idea, yeah.
You know what I hate when you're like mining out a big boulder and you're like looking for flint and it's just like stone. Stone. Alright, there we go. Oh, we got metal.
Okay, let's cross. People are just dropping.
I got 33
now.
Arrows on me already.
Right.
I increased so much stamina, so.
I have 46 regular and 11 trank.
Make sure you put the trank on top of your bows, by the way. Don't forget, lag. Alright, I can see you guys. I'm right behind you.
Okay, is everyone here?
Yeah, let's all hop off and cross.
I'm right back in chaos.
Let's kill a dillo or two and then cross.
Alright.
There's no dillos on the other side.
Hello, no dillo dallying, alright?
Die, dillo.
Ooh, I've got 19 trank arrows already.
Nice.
We got Mega Prawn in the water here.
Yeah. Look out for more dillos. We gotta get them down. Get some XP and stuff as well. We'll just quickly stop and level.
What do you guys get your stamina up to?
Mine's at 150 at the moment.
I like to be at 130 or so. I'm only at 115 though. I got.
Oh, I put mine up to 160. Dang.
Oh wow. That's a lot.
Start bumping health. I'll start bumping health.
I like bumping. Go, guys. There's somebody over here. Should we go for him? It's just.
I'm crafting up some pikes right now. Hold on.
I'm gonna follow him. Cause he
might
stop.
Behind you, Syntac.
Okay. I saw the broken like what was it? Broken bone thing. And I was like, what is it? Break a leg day? What is this?
He's in here somewhere. I don't know where he went. Do you see him?
Okay, well, I don't want to kind of go in blind. I don't see him, no. Let's not...
Dude, how do they disappear like that? You ever notice that? Like, I see somebody in them.
For our harvest famine thing, we gotta move during this.
Oh. Lag. Okay, here we go.
Yeah, let's head across here, where
Make
we normally do, over in the
can,
corner.
By the way.
Alright, I'm equipping my shield real quick so I can hopefully block some shots if you guys take any.
Syntac, you're like really open right now, by the way.
I was just equipping stuff. Alright, are we gonna cross?
Yeah, I'm heading across in our safe area.
Come on, Evo Games and Moros, do it.
Alright, you know what? One day, man.
It's actually, you know what, so dude? Jack, it's going over there. Evolution Games and More. Okay, so stop.
Arc Survival Evolved, that's what it is.
Survival Evolved. I want everybody to know that I defeated you. Watch your stamina before you start crossing, by the way. Make sure you got at least 3/4. Get your spear ready.
That drop's not up. I think I'm gonna head straight up.
There's a raptor to your side. There, raptor to your side, over to the left.
To my side.
To your left. Down it. Should we kill it? We should just.
I got tranks.
We could.
Yeah, we got tranks as well. I got 28.
Yeah, trank it, and then like if we want to kill it, we can kill it.
Okay.
Where exactly is this raptor?
He's just over here.
Okay. Well, I say we head up and get some metal going and whatnot.
Yeah, sounds well, like, good. There's no point right now because it's harvest famine, so.
Oh, yeah.
I guess, like, we can set up the foundations and.
Oh, it's up here. They're fighting. Yeah, we can go scout a T-Rex.
What's that?
Mammoth fighting T-Raptors.
Alright, I see.
Does everyone have a decent amount of tranks? Or?
I got 20.
I have 18 tranks or 19.
Okay, that's not bad.
Okay.
If I could just not like pick 30. Up stone right now, that would be great.
You actually drop your stone, you're not going to really need it.
Well, we will need it, actually.
Keep wood and fiber. Fiber is definitely something you'll need in wood as well.
Oh, where'd you guys go? Okay, never mind.
I said you.
Okay, do you want to head up where that drop spawns, or...
Yeah, I don't know if it's not coming down.
There's an RG up there. There's a couple RGs up there.
Yeah, we could tame an RG. You can kill with your normal bow. Are we going for RGs? No.
No.
Just for Rexes? Alright, we can probably take down a Rex anyway.
We got enough.
We'll need meat.
I don't have any hide yet.
Oh yeah.
I don't think we have any meat anyway.
Do I have any hide armor to make? No, I can't make any.
I don't got hide. Should we probably go kill some dillos real quick on the shore? Or maybe
a
trike or something like that?
Harvest famine, so we just got to down at this point.
Right, do you guys want to go for this mammoth right here?
We're going to go for a mammoth or a Rex?
I'll go for a Rex. For protection first.
Well,
hey buddy.
Scouter X first.
Oh man, I'm starving. Okay, I got berries. Okay.
Yeah, it is a little cold on this mountain, so just watch your health.
Yeah.
Come on, give me one piece of crystal. That's all I need. One piece of crystal. Come on.
You can't get crystal with non-metal.
You can.
Picks.
In this, you can. I got it the other day.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
It was in two-player, though, but it should be fine. I think it was in two-player. Either that or solo. Alright, I don't see any Rexes.
Yeah, I'm not seeing a Rex.
Alright, mammoth then.
We got to go for something here. We're just...
Crap, I just drank
we're doing nothing.
By accident. Where's that mammoth? Down here? Yeah, I see him.
You hitting him?
Yeah, bringing him up. try and get him up around here before we down him, so there's more cover. Okay. So, like, get him in around here, I'd say. But he's running away, is he?
No.
There, he's down.
He's down. Right in the open.
Yeah, unfortunately. Okay, I put some
edges on. Do we need narcotics?
No, we should be good. I put some edges on, so,
If we need narcotics, we'll probably just get narco berries and use that, Evo, I guess, for
where
now.
Do we want to send
I have six narcotics.
I need them.
Up here?
Well, that that drop spawns, like, up to the left here.
Yeah. Well, we don't want to be right beside it, because that's where people are going to go, so maybe over here, right?
Yeah, so we could do right here, yeah.
I don't have enough for a thatch foundation.
Do I? Yes, I do.
I do.
Right. I have four. I can build four. Nice. I'm going to build three. Let's just go right by the metal here, might as well.
Make sure it's covered, though, by a couple of rocks.
Yeah.
Right here. Oh. This is perfect.
Watch out.
Hey, Nick, you're by yourself there.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, responding to some serious text here. Sorry about that. Okay.
Alright, I'm just making a normal cloth hat and cloth gloves. Alright, let's get a forge down. How much did I...
Oh, harvest bounty's done, so I'm gonna make up some fires, throw some meat in.
Yeah, that's... would be nice.
I'm gonna go grab a couple crystals.
I'm not the right level for a forge.
What level do you need to be?
I don't know, I don't have it on my screen, though.
Do you know... okay, there we go, there's syntax.
There's another mammoth down there.
Well, we could go for that if you guys want.
Yeah, I don't think you can get crystal without metal.
Well, I don't know, like, I thought you could in this. I got it in single player, or else it was two player.
Yeah, I know, but... I just tried, I got 19 stone.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it's just one player.
Does anyone have meat on them?
Sadly, no.
But I'm far down here.
I have three. Where's the fire?
Wow. It's right there. Three meat. Oh joy.
I'm gonna go down to the shore, try and kill up some dillos or something.
Yeah
dude.
I'll go with you.
We can do that.
All right, awesome. Levels. It'd be nice to have actually two people. Yeah.
You and me front side. We need to level up. Are you guys all three going? And I'll build? Okay.
Well, no,
you guys want to get some tames?
Well, there's nothing really good down here. There's a scorpion, but like, meh. Scorpions are scorpions. Not great.
Yeah, we might have to go guns.
Yeah, keep an eye out for Rexes, by the way.
No.
Or if we can, a Spino would be awesome.
Spinos are hard to keep down.
Oh,
yeah, they are. Harvest
beacons, there we go. Bunch of beacons coming down. I'm gonna go for the one right beside our base here.
Yeah. Oh, Syntec, you're already down there?
Yep.
Are you going for this mammoth? I have enough trank here.
Right, I'm getting a little bit of meat off this guy. A little bit of chitin as well.
I think I see a raptor right here.
Kill it, we need the hide.
Kill it?
Yeah. Raptors are crap anyway, like, they don't really do much.
Shiitake mushrooms.
What?
There's four raptors on...
Alright, I'm coming.
I need help.
Yeah, I'm coming. Don't worry. I got tranks. Trank them. Remember.
Yeah.
Raptors fall all right. Quick.
Dead. Can't get some meat with me.
Okay, I got 115 hide and 130.
They're right on the drop, so...
Alright, I'm coming. I'm right beside you. Let me just get up and I'll get some stamina and we'll go at them.
Okay.
Alright.
I need food, man.
I need food, seriously. Alright, I'm coming up with some steakums here.
There's gonna be meat. Yeah, just start, if you guys can, if you're the right level, build a refining forge.
Alright, I'll check.
What level do you have to be?
Evo, did you down this guy? Are we taming or are we killing?
I don't know, I just downed him. I'm moving out of the next.
Yeah, wait, moving out real quick. There we go, jump like that.
Yeah, I'm not even in hide yet. Yeah, there's another one down.
I don't need hide anyway, so I got like 50 off that guy. Let me just get some... stamina here a little bit.
Well, I'm a little bit worried about this drop.
Yeah, we're good. I'm right beside you, don't worry.
Oh, shh!
What?
Oh, I'm in trouble.
What? Explain.
I'm gonna die. I can't! I'm scared!
Tell us the secret.
He's down, don't worry. I got you.
Holy crap, dude. I'm so low health, though.
Alright, quick. Come here. I got meat.
You do?
Yeah. There you go, put some meat in the,
Sure, there's three.
Fire there.
Alright, kill those raptors on the way back there. Yeah, you might as well just... Actually, just stay around, I'll grab the drop.
There's another one over there.
I need some fiber. Is there any fiber near here?
No, you're gonna have to go down.
No, you gotta go down.
Yeah, I can see the
There's another raptor here.
Yeah, I see him.
Do you have tranks?
Yeah, I'm tranking them. That's the best way to take down a raptor, guys, by the way.
Alright.
Okay, I'm just grabbing stuff off of this. There's metal.
Scopes and stuff. Alright, can you take much of that metal? Oh, crap.
Yeah, I got the metal. Oh. You got him?
I should do.
I don't want to hit you.
It's alright.
If you get into trouble, I'll risk the shot, but...
I got him. Okay. Can you take the hide off that other raptor?
Guys, I see a saber tooth down on the rocks.
Oh, boy.
Towards the shore.
Avoid it, I'd say. Down him? We need to take down the straw. Wait, is that raptor there? We got a little bit of prime. We might as well just tame
it. Front side, what we should probably do is probably try and stock up on some... arrows. So let's try and find some fiber around the area.
Alright, I just want you got a bunch of fiber.
Need some water. Right. I got some tentos.
Is there a raptor that we haven't killed?
Nope. Dude, come back. Yeah, it should be fine.
Yep.
No, it's just one bug. Okay.
You okay?
Yeah. I was just trying to get some
some water. Do you have prime? We don't. It's a level 3.
I got some gloves.
Just check the prime on. Should be good. He should be up in a sec. Do we have any more here?
Oh. Bugs.
We got scopes. What else did you get, by the way?
Chaos, you there?
I'll take a look at it when we're back here. I got some chitin.
Oh, nice. Chitin on armor, or?
No, just chitin.
Why is there a random
Man, animation? I'm already... oh, boy. Alright, I'm cold, and I'm also starving. I'm going to put up, there's two more campfires. Here.
I got a campfire on me.
I think I'm way too high in elevation. Hold on. Oh, there you go.
Does everyone have full hide on? Because I don't.
I don't.
I need a hat, gloves, and boots.
Okay, I'll make you guys some stuff.
Oh boy, I'm dehydrated and everything. Jesus Christ.
Because you're beside the fires.
You mind if I just take a little bit of these stickums here?
Yeah, I just took a couple there as well.
Oh boy, we need something better for this situation.
Who needs hats?
Oh, I got a
hat. I need a hat.
Primitive hide hat, and I got primitive hide pants. Apparently,
I can only make a hat.
Oh, I can make a spyglass here.
I'll take a hat.
I just need fiber for
If I make
most
more
of
wood,
hat.
I can make more spyglasses.
It's dropped. I have 6 wood.
Do you mind if I take the raptor to the shore real quick so I can get some water?
Yeah.
You'll be quick. Yeah, I guess. Just don't ride it. You'll be quicker just running with it. Also, you can just run and jump, and you won't take fall damage.
Can I make a refining forge?
No.
I can make a refining forge. Okay. I need 100 stone.
Okay, it's harvest time, so we should probably harvest some.
No, harvest famine.
Oh, again?
Oh, harvest
really?
Famine. Oopsie.
Okay, do you guys have stone on you, or do you throw out all your stone?
I have 28 on me.
Okay. I need tranks, too, man. I'm out of tranks. This is bad. We are in serious trouble.
2 harvest famines, like, that's bull.
Yeah, that's brutal. We still have 41 minutes, so it's not like
you
we're...
you don't get anything from these.
No, it's just...
So what happens if time runs out?
The border starts to shrink, and we gotta head towards the middle.
At a certain point, that will happen. It's not for, like, another half an hour, I'd say. Before we'd have to move.
Right.
So we just gotta work on tames, we gotta work on metal.
Oh, I pooped.
And food as well, we need to get a lot of meat.
Oh, there's an RG above us. Should we kill
his
RG or tame?
I have enough trank.
Let's just trank it.
I don't have tranks, so I'm just gonna
make
sure you don't hit each other. Oh, turn the raptor.
No.
We all whistle. Like,
we have prime on us, so he's down.
He's out.
Oh yeah. Might as well tame up something.
Grab it off the
raptor. Level? 2. Wow, brutal.
It's alright. We have prime. There we go.
Is he gonna need narcotics or no?
No, he'll be good.
Alright.
Prime is like amazing in this. Oh, I have obsidian, but we won't need that. I'm just gonna throw that away. We don't need oil. Throw it away. I have crystal. I'll put that into the raptor, guys. Make your spyglasses.
Oh, we're okay. Yeah, in that.
Eva, what else did you get from that drop? Because I got some stews here.
Yeah, I got some shadow steak, Lazarus chowder, 2 scopes, 3 energy brews, Some meat and some metal.
Nice. How much stone do you need?
I need 100 stone.
How much do you have?
Here you go, I 13. Got 28.
Right, I need 5 flint, 50 hide, 20 wood, and 45.
I think I probably have the hide, let me see.
Here you go, take that, those boxes I just dropped.
Yeah, I'm putting hide onto the raptor, okay?
Okay.
Everybody work on stone, quick.
Stone? Alright, alright.
Oh, this is, I'm not getting
anything. Oh, just pick it up off the ground, because it's hard.
Yeah. One at a time, though. Oh, there's another RG, should we down that? Let me just spyglass it. Yeah, that's a level 11.
Well.
What's our one here? Is that a male or a female?
I don't know. Yeah, I need 100 stone, so if you guys want to...
I put, it's a male. I put some onto the raptor there. There's like 9 or 10.
I put more on the raptor as well.
Oh man, the grunts that the females make.
Oh, let's get the mammoth up here.
Where's the mammoth? Do we have that?
Yeah, bringing it up.
Yeah, let's use him. Get some wood with him. Get some wood and some berries.
Oh yeah, that's a good call.
It's not gonna be a huge amount, but still.
I can't like unwhistle.
Maybe hit the tree.
Can you help me get? Yeah, never mind. I got it.
All right.
3 wood.
There's 40 stone on the guy, by the way, the raptor.
Drop off it for a second so I can unwhistle it. Thank you. Okay, I should have... I have the fiber. So I just need wood. I need 5 flint.
Which I don't... Oh,
I gave you flint.
Yeah, I have flint. Okay.
I was about to give it to you, actually.
How much wood do you need?
I need 20 wood.
I should have that.
Actually, you know what? It might be in the fires here. Might as well just grab
it. I have 39 on me. Don't take it off the fire.
I did. It's too late. You took too long. I'm sorry.
Food, all right.
Whoops.
Let's throw that down. Boom. Throw some wood in there. All right. Someone just...
Turn it off and then turn it back on. Who did that?
I don't know.
Front side?
No.
If you guys have any metal on you, throw it in.
No, don't waste that note. Don't waste that note. Stop hitting front side.
Okay.
Yeah, because we're not going to get much in harvest famine. Get the ones that are raging need... the harvest famine.
Oh, yeah.
Don't harvest any metal around us until we get a smithy. Yeah. And we can make up a metal pick.
Dude, you get nothing from these rocks. This is the stupidest event. Like, it literally just stops everybody.
Yeah, I don't know.
How long does it last?
A minute, 2 minutes, 3 minutes, 4 minutes.
It usually lasts like 5 or 10 minutes or so. It's off. Guys, it's off. One person.
We do not need metal. Don't get metal yet.
Okay.
First.
We need to forget.
What do we upgrade on the mammoth? Health or?
What's his health at?
950.
Yeah, bring the health up a good bit to like 1500 and then just work on melee.
Alright.
We need 4 metal ingots, 45 stone. There's some stone.
You can make a smithy?
Hey, Syntax, do you have some fiber that I can use real quick so I can make a hide shirt?
No, I'm actually completely out of fiber.
Crap. Front side, you have a fiber on you? Remember you said that you did?
I have 27 on me. Come to the
I have 15 right. on awesome. Me. I'm dropping it.
Guys, we need to make a house here, forge. By the way. We need to make a house.
No, we don't.
No, we do. Because if we get a Carno drop, they're just going to destroy all our stuff here.
Oh, yeah. But we have thatch. We shouldn't have done thatch, to be honest.
It's on the mammoth.
Oh, the RG's up.
Tech.
What is?
The RG. Fiber.
Oh, the Archie's. Is the I thought the Archie was following me or something.
It is.
I think Nick's
following me. Oh, okay.
I've got to see what they make.
Food wanted fiber?
Oh, food of the gods.
Nick wanted the fiber. Okay, I have a smithy being made up here, by the way.
You have a smithy? Okay.
Yeah, it's up.
I got 3 metal.
Nick, do you want to move there?
Actually, no, my bad.
You should be fine.
Alright,
make one pick. Actually, just make as many picks as you can.
What do we need?
Work metal.
I think you're the only one that's going to be able to make picks, man.
Really? Alright.
Yeah,
there's
level
another
25.
Piece of metal on the other one there. Will you grab it?
Yep.
Nice, we got a smithy. Awesome.
There you go.
I'll take that one.
We're not doing that bad. I just think the tames were kind of lacking a bit.
There you go. Yeah, guys, there will be a pick for everybody in there.
Alright, awesome.
I got 4 metal from that crate. That was amazing.
Alright, we need another forge going at some point.
Yeah, I can start working on the wood.
Did everybody make a spyglass? Because you'll definitely need one.
Oh yeah,
man, there's some crystal on the guy there, the raptor. Alright, got 23. Oh, what is that? Oh, this is super loot crate. Look around for drops. Nope. Though.
Spyglass. Okay.
Not seeing any more metal around us.
We have a decent amount in there for now. We just need to get another refining forge so we can double our...
Yeah, what do we need for that?
Another 100 stone, 20 wood, 40 fiber, 5 flint, and...
If you just give me the rest of the stuff...
Oh my god, that was the most weird sequential order ever. It was like... I kid you not. That was the weirdest
who
shit.
Who wants to make up the forge?
I'll make
stone in here.
I have the stone already.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, there's the flint. I don't think we have the hide.
I have hide.
Or the fiber. Do you have fiber?
Shoot, I need 30 more fiber. Oh, 40.
It's getting dark. Okay, 30 so hide. Just watch out, because people will be able to see our... Oh, red drop. We'll get that in a minute. I'll go over with the mammoth and get it, actually.
Alright.
Best to bring a tame.
You're gonna get the...
Yeah, will I bring the mammoth or no?
I would have just brought the RG, to be honest.
Oh yeah,
but...
good idea. I'll do that.
Do we have any more hide?
I'm on the RG real quick.
No, we don't. Right. I'm gonna take the raptor and maybe go find something. Yeah, something easy.
Alright. Am I too heavy? No, I'm perfect.
And we need fiber too, yeah?
Yeah, oh yeah, we need fiber.
Okay, I'll grab that while I'm down.
Oh man, this RG.
Well, I'm here.
Speed.
I'll grab it.
Alright.
I'm gonna grab a bunch of fiber while I'm down here, I guess.
Really just keep an eye out for people, okay?
Yeah.
There should be beacons at some point during the night, but like, just keep an eye out for now.
Oh yeah, we're like right on the top of that hill. We're just gonna shine.
Exactly.
Forge is going.
Red drop. Right, that red drop's like really far up. There's a lot of metal over here, by the way. Metal to be had, like. Just get some more arrows going, I guess. Oh.
Okay. I have got hide incoming. How much do we need?
30, I think we needed.
Okay, I got 100 and something, so we're good. Oh no. Oh no.
What?
Oh, don't do it.
RG came out of nowhere. We're okay. Okay. RG's
bad.
Did we get
any more hide?
Only tame a female RG.
Yeah.
So we already have a male.
This is a male. So.
Let's kill it.
I'm bringing up 200 hide right now.
All right,
sweet. Some fiber.
I need to harvest some fiber myself, actually, to make that spyglass.
Just gonna grab some water here while I'm down here.
Yeah, same here.
Wait, is Frontside the only one at the forge right now?
Yeah, I'm the only one up here.
Ooh, that's not good. All right, I'm on my way up.
I'm hiding behind a rock.
Oh, how's that drop?
What is that yellow drop? In the middle.
That's metal fields. Super drop. Super loot crate.
Titan.
Oopsie. The hell was that?
I had to shut my window.
I swear I just heard a chicken go bakak and just like.
Oh no, the attack of the chickens!
Oh, I got a
robot chicken, anyone?
Yeah, there's like bullets and stuff on it.
Guys, I'm Ronri.
I'm Ronri.
Yo,
more red drops down there. There you go. They're kind of far away, though. If we had a pteranodon, it would nearly be worth going for them.
I'll throw it all in the smithy here for you, and then you can do with it what you wish.
I got a metal shield,
and you need fiber. There you go.
I got two metal shields. I got one from
the
rest. Oh yes. Okay.
Who's that down there? Is that somebody below us? Is that one of us?
Yeah. I'm actually just running up right now, trying to find. Way to get the fuck up.
Alright.
Oh, that is
close. That beacon back there is me. There's across the river.
There's like a beacon right beside us. Is that you?
Yeah, that was me. I was there. Alright, who wants a metal shield?
Okay, we are pretty far, but they're towards where the red drop was.
Yeah, who wants a metal shield? I got somebody. What's happening?
Oh!
What was that?
The swarm.
Megan here.
I'm just gonna get on the mammoth.
Yeah, just stay near something. There's a lot of them.
Guys, get near the mammoth here. Get them near the mammoth.
Oh god, Archie's almost dead.
It's fine.
Yeah, get on.
Just protect yourself.
Yep.
Get near the mammoth. This is the best way.
Yeah, I think we're okay. Yeah.
Well, what's the RG hitting? Is there more on me?
Yeah, there's more on the RG. Yeah. Get near the mammoth.
Yeah, I'm already on him.
Or is nobody on it?
I'm on him.
No, I think the RG might just die, to be honest.
Yeah, no, the RG's still alive. He's good.
Really? So we got it.
Meat on there.
You know what we didn't do yet?
Yeah.
We didn't start making up freaking a mortar and pestle, which is a big fail on our part.
Yeah.
I got you.
There's more bugs, guys.
Craft item.
What the hell?
Do you guys
more?
Still have?
I have a mortar and pestle being made right now.
Okay, I'm gonna make another one. Is there any? We need spark powder too. If someone wants to get on that. I guess I can too.
Flint and stone. All right, I got it.
What do we have
in the way of metal here? Because we need to get a gun going soon.
We have 10 in the smithy right now.
We've got another 18 coming.
16 spark powder on the mortar and pestle.
Okay. Do we have a decent amount of charcoal saved up, or not really?
We've got 2 and 18.
33 over here. Okay, there. And
mine's 20.
One gun on its way here. Alright, I'll just grab it.
Alright, I've already got 2 crafting some more spark powder.
I'll hang on to that for now. I'm gonna put a scope in that. I have another scope in here for somebody. There's also a metal shield here.
Alright, 76 spark powder on its way.
Foco chili is there. Duro. Don't take all of them, just spread them out a bit.
How do you take the shield out? Mine's not out.
Equip it onto your... Go into your character, it's beside your...
No, weapon. It is equipped, it's just not out.
Oh, you need to have a certain weapon.
What? Yeah, so like an axe might work. There you go.
The metal pig does not work, okay.
Yeah, it doesn't. Is there a...
The axe works, though.
Is there a shield for everybody, or is it just for...
No, I just found 2.
Okay, that's fine.
Alright. I get some stone into the things here.
Are we about to run out of? We need wood. Do you guys have wood on you?
We can get some on the mammoth.
I got some stone
right now.
Yeah, we're out of wood on one of the.
Okay, I'm working on spark powder and gunpowder right now.
Berries, because it's super hot over here, and I'm losing.
I have some berries on me.
Did somebody take all of my water down there? Oh, it's all on the one. We should spread it out a bit.
Oh, the water, the rain, thank god.
That's not acid rain, okay, phew.
By the way, there's 76 spark powder in there, just saying.
Is it the Meningeres again?
No.
But we don't.
It's just the same event.
In where?
In the mortar and pestle right next to the forge, right over here.
Yeah, I'm making gunpowder.
I know, but I'm just saying if you need any more, it's in here.
How much metal do we have? We could probably go...
Oh, over here. Right, we made 3, yes, okay. Yes. Eva, I was like, there's 2, I'm checking...
Did you grab any simple bullets earlier?
No.
Alright.
There was no ammo in that one.
Yeah, there was 10 simple bullets in that one.
Okay, well that's...
Your water skins,
we're not
going to
need these advanced bullets, so I'm just going to throw them away.
Okay, we have about 10 minutes before we got to truck back to the middle.
No, we got more time. Definitely.
Well, 10 minutes, we should start heading back. Like, at 10 minutes. Do 10 minutes on the timer.
Oh, okay, yeah, sorry. There's another gun on its way. Let's work on at least a mag of bullets for that one. How are we doing on charcoal here?
I have 61 gunpowder in here.
Am I taking the advanced bullets?
No.
Are those bullets?
No, leave them. They're advanced bullets.
Okay.
They're pointless. You're not gonna get anything to use them with.
Okay, I'm gonna go grab some wood because we really need.
Yeah,
I'm grabbing more flint for the spark powder.
A couple gunpowder going here. We really need another fireplace, yeah.
Yeah.
Also, somebody should take the meat out of the left-hand side of the fireplace. Sweatshirt.
Please, no.
Maybe. Right now I have a simple pistol with a scope in it, by the way.
Did I put... Okay, I have two scopes on me.
I put one into the forge there. So when we all have a pistol, just stick the scope onto it.
Okay, there's two more scopes there.
I'll make up some bullets here.
Alright.
Okay, I got some more wood. Let's get these fires going. How are we doing on those forges? Are those out of wood or what?
No, I put some more wood in there. Okay. 29 in one, 18 in the other, so I'm actually gonna try and go grab some more.
Guys, there's 30 meat in there, so somebody should take some. I've got plenty of meat already.
Yeah, oh. I'll grab some. I only got 8.
Do you survive a trap?
Who else has the gun?
I have one.
I don't.
Alright, Bevo, grab the rest of the bullets out of there. Just so you have them on you. Alright, we're gonna
grab
some more now in a minute.
Is there any fiber up here at all?
Doubt it.
No. Okay, I'm gonna go grab some.
Alright.
Okay, somebody took the spark powder. It's fine.
It's all in the one closer.
Yeah, we should stick it.
I stuck it all in one.
Whoa. Why am I so low on health? That's weird.
Mega heat. Everyone stay away from the fires.
Yeah, we should spread out this stuff to get it going faster.
We don't have any charcoal, though.
Yeah, I got some in here, a little bit, not much. Just gotta keep progressively doing this. Because, if somebody attacks and we're just waiting on all of our charcoal to be made up to make all our bullets, then we're fucked. I'm sorry. I don't usually swear. I don't know.
Do not do that.
Oh, sorry, guys, my recording just stopped there for a second.
great.
How long has it been stopped?
Literally two seconds. I think somebody said bad words, so it's a fine.
So do you guys make pikes or anything, or just bullets?
Pikes would actually be recall.
Yeah. Although, whoever has a shield, go for a sword. I don't know, they're too expensive.
Okay, I need a shield. So I have a shield, so...
Yeah.
But I don't have the sword unlocked
yet. You should make a sword, but they cost 20, so we're gonna need more forges.
I don't have any, I don't have that unlocked yet. I'll make a new forge.
Oh, wait, level up, dude. How are you not...
I'm level 26. Evo's still 24.
Yeah. Now I'm 33.
Yeah, I'm 33 as well.
What? Dang, how am I so low?
Evo, how many bullets do you have in total?
I have 17 on me.
Right, I have 25, and there's 20 here, so another 8 onto you. I'll just take 5 out of this. Alright, so I have 30 on me. You'll have 32. We need more wood.
Can we make more weapons for them?
Yeah, what we'll do is we'll spread out the bullets, but for now you just gotta have them on you.
Yeah, just in case something happens.
For the guns to be ready.
Yeah.
Can we get another forge going?
Yeah, we can.
Alright. Okay. We're getting another gun right now. We're at 7 out of 22. Probably gonna need
another. Do you have any stone or hide on you?
There's lots of stone around.
I have both. Yes. There you go, and there you go. That's sweet.
What?
One of them flew up, but I think it was just glitch. We're fine. Right, everyone, just relax.
Ten more stone.
By the way, guys, don't throw away your spears because you can throw them at dinos.
Yeah.
Can you grab the charcoal out of the fires there, Nick?
Yep.
Gotcha. I made another forge.
Into this one right here.
I'm on my way back up with a forge.
I might head out and try and find something, a good tame or something, to be honest.
Yeah. You can work on a tame there. We'll try and work on some more metal.
I'm gonna, just in case, I'm actually gonna leave the gun here. And the bullets, and someone else can grab those.
Alright. You grab those then.
Is Nick Syntac or Chaos?
I'm Chaos.
Nick is Chaos. Syntac is Syntac.
Syntac is Syntac, yeah.
Syntac is Syntac.
Nobody knows his real name.
I do.
Yeah, well, screw Discord.
You gonna be okay?
No.
Can't jump.
Alright, do we have another forge?
I'm here with it right now. Okay, I got it made.
I think we'll probably have space beside Nick there. Sorry, chaos.
Okay, I got wood for it already.
Okay, sweet. We'll chuck some metal in now. I'll just grab some from these for the moment.
Oh, the ring of death, dude.
Okay, we got time. We got time. Don't worry.
Yeah.
Last time we have
weapons for us yet? I still have just spears and bows.
Yeah, well, you'll get the next gun. There's almost a gun ready. We just need to get that and some bullets. Man, it's hard with four people. It's so much easier with two.
Yeah.
So much you need to do with four people.
All right. I know, right? But we have four people to do it, so.
Yeah.
I think we're doing all right, actually. Finally, we got an actual match that...
We wasted a lot of time.
We really did.
We really did.
Thing is, you've become very efficient.
As soon as freaking front side or syntag defecated, it was like tribe eliminated. Like,
oh no, pooed too hard. Shit. I burst a blood vessel.
Oh man,
what?
I don't know what.
That's what happens when you poo too hard.
Oh really?
Hey, make sure you guys have lots of arrows and stuff too.
I don't have a lot, but I have bullets.
Don't rely on the guns.
How much is a lot?
Have at least 60 on you.
Alright,
I gotta get more then.
Make sure you have at least two bows.
I have three bows still.
Yeah, three is preferable, yeah. Also, what was that? Oh, you shouldn't have broke that rock. Never exposed.
Oh, damn.
It's alright. We're probably fine.
Probably fine.
Just maybe.
What do I need more of? Thatch.
Oh man, there's only like three tribes left. And they're all four people, and we're one of them.
Yep.
So they're... Damn, that could be bad. So
this is gonna be interesting.
Alright, there's another gun on its way. Who has a gun? Just say your name.
I have a gun. Hey.
Nick.
Nicky.
Who else has a gun? Me. And there's another one in there, front side. You can take that one now.
Alright.
I'll get you some bullets.
Carnivore drop! Carnivore drop!
No. Move. Guys, get away from the fortress, move.
Oh my god.
I'm just peacing out. No way.
Same here.
Whoa, front side, no!
I did not.
Oh my god.
Where did that come from?
They just dropped from above.
Dude, really wants my butt.
I'm grabbing these bullets.
Yeah.
Front side.
They're
killing our mammoth. Should we tame up some Spinos?
Yeah, we gotta. We just lost
our mammoth. I'm gonna die. Oh no. I think he stopped running after me. I think he lost me.
You gonna be okay?
Oh, yeah.
Right, are you on the RG?
No, I am.
I'm above you.
Okay. If things go bad, can you. Okay. Yeah, if things go bad, can you pick me up? But I think we should be fine.
Grab what I had on my body. I had a lot of tranquil.
There's one right below the rock.
Why is there one over there? Why is there one over there? Who's to the left?
Because that was me. That was me. There's four. Four dropped.
I thought that only. Okay. Oh, this is a good spot. Evo, get down here.
Yeah. Nick, are you alive?
Yeah, just barely though. He found me.
Did you take any bullets or anything on you?
Front side.
He's gone.
God, it's like a giant Godzilla. Yeah. What is this?
Grab his gun.
He's down.
Grab his gun.
I just okay. Three meat, that's it? Bruh, okay,
He had no bullets on him,
yeah,
there.
I took them.
My body had a bunch of trank arrows, but that's...
Crap, I can't get up there.
Okay, I'll take those.
Yeah, I just grabbed all the
things. Take your arrows.
And the metal shield, too.
I don't really want...
Take a spyglass if you don't have one. I'm gonna take this water skin. Couple berries. Why do I have...
Is there any bullets anywhere?
Yeah, I'll give you some. We should be able to make up some more, actually, right now.
But, there's gunpowder in the.
Let's split them up.
Okay, I got a bunch of meat. Do we have prime? We don't have prime.
We could probably make a sword here. We got a lot of thing here. I'm not sure if we have enough time to just go for more bullets. So, I'll make as many as we can, and then I'll just make a sword if we have enough.
We're gonna need prime to get that spino up.
There's meat up here. You guys need to be taking that.
Yeah, I have 27 on me, dude.
Yeah, I've got like 40 or something.
Okay, that mammoth drops prime.
Oh, yeah, get the mammoth.
Yeah, but there's just spinos there.
Oh, yeah.
I think I'm gonna...
It'd be amazing. Because the other guys will have spinos as well. You're more likely to kill it or trying. You're more likely to tame it than you are to kill it. That's what I'm trying to say, but I can't.
Yeah, I'm just kind of. They're not really in a safe area here.
Right, we got
whoever's under the spino, you have levels.
Okay, oh, crap.
Out of metal there. Out of metal, pretty much.
That was
there.
Great. Thank you, RG. There.
Do you. Okay, we can get
what do I do? I gotta craft some narcotics or something.
You have levels.
Who?
Whoever's under the spino.
Me.
Well, that sucks that you died, dude.
Yeah, that really does.
Pretty much whenever, Yeah. They really are the worst.
That was a lot of talking at the same time.
Yeah.
You guys have meat on that spinal? Because it's going to wake up.
Put a little bit. Oh, crap. Yeah, we need to get the narcotics off.
Three. Yeah, I need narcotics.
We need to
get narcotics on my body.
Yeah, I saw.
Yeah.
Okay, I got another spino down.
I'm just grabbing more metal because we're completely out.
Oh, I'm stuck. Why am I stuck? Don't be stuck. There we go.
Make sure everybody with a gun gets a scope and puts it on.
I had a scope, but I didn't put it on.
Yeah, chuck it on there. I'm gonna grab that narcotic off him.
Dude, I can't find narcotics in my engrams. What? Oh, yeah.
You can't make it. Just use narco bears.
That's what I've been using. All right, so I guess I have to harvest a lot then. Jesus.
So how soon till you have to start going to the center?
Pretty soon.
I died last time. Literally because of that.
We've got to start moving in the next 5 minutes, I'd say.
Okay.
I don't see the border behind us yet, so... Okay, I'm throwing a couple prime on this guy.
We might be able to get a sword out of this.
We might get two spinos, too, because we got prime.
Oh, yeah. Make sure you get the one below me there. I'm just going to take some of this meat because nobody's taking it.
Yeah, that's fine.
We might not get a sword. We need another 8 for that. Let's just go for bullets.
Yeah, I have 0 bullets on me, by the way.
Yeah, there's plenty in there, I think. Oh, man. Just the spam clicking of the keyboard.
That was probably the craziest one we got.
Was pretty bad. The other day, though, me and Evo had a little shack made up. We stole off of like people we killed. And freaking Sarkos dropped right on me, and I couldn't get out. So I drank one of them, and the other one I couldn't see.
Wow.
It was horrible. Right. So, Evo, there is 40 bullets already in the thing here.
Okay, I'm going to come up and grab those.
Nick, how many do you have?
Yo, how many what? Arrows?
Bullets.
Oh, bullets? I don't even know.
How's that spino looking? Is that going to wake up?
It should say on your hopper what the thing. I'll check now.
My spino is doing fine as far as...
Check my spino here.
Unconscious.
Do we all have a spino?
Yeah.
No. I don't think so.
Right.
I have a spino.
Stay in the
RG. There's 2 spinos down. Do you have... Is there 3 spinos down? Nick, you have one too?
Yep.
Alright.
Oh, yeah, okay.
3 spinos then. Food of the gods.
Well, if we can get that, then GG.
Yeah. That's guns and spinos. And RG and Raptor, which don't really help, but...
Okay. I'm going to drop some of this meat.
Did you take those bullets, yeah?
Yep, okay, I did, thank you.
I need to know how many bullets you have.
I have 40 on me.
Yeah.
I have, like, 23. That's 23, it.
Okay.
That
there's
much.
Another 18. You can take these.
Okay.
There's Shadow Stake in there. Does everybody have one of those?
No, I do not.
There's a last Chowder. I don't have one of those. I'll take one.
Let's take one of those. One of those. One of those.
Do you have...
One of those. Okay. Yeah.
Oh, there's energy brews in there. Do you want some of those?
I grabbed one. There's one for each of you, because I believe we had 3.
I got some as well. You should take some more.
Oh, did you?
Okay. Yeah, I got some in a drop.
Okay, I'm just focusing on the spino.
My problem is I need more meat. I need more meat.
There's some up here. Oh, wait, you're looking for meat to tame.
Evo, I'm ready to you.
Yeah, I got 40 meat on me here.
Nick, you need to visit up here, like, ASAP.
What's going on up there?
You need to grab all the stuff for you.
Okay, hold on. I got way too much weight, give me a second. Oh, it's... Because I have so much stone on me, what the hell?
How close is that one on the bottom hill down to...
Head up to our original base?
Yeah,
quick. This one here?
The one at the bottom of the hill, I think Nick was taming it.
I think he's over there.
Oh, guys, we should have been working on chitin armor as well. Do we have the right level? No, we don't. Oh, wait, we do. Oh, I need fiber.
Yeah.
Do we have fiber?
Yeah,
I have a lot of fiber.
I can make a little bit of chitin armor here.
I have 800 fiber.
Oh, yeah, get up there, dude.
I'm trying. I'm dehydrating, too. This is bad.
Yeah. Just,
You have berries? Food. Just eat
There's
berries.
A drop near one of you guys.
For real?
To the left of the one with the shield. I think it's down the hill.
I can't see a drop.
I might be seeing things.
No, that's the super drop.
Yeah, that's the central platform.
All right. What's up, Syntech?
Coming up with fiber.
Right. Bullets, take it from there. You need to take all those soups on a scope. Make sure you put a scope on your gun.
Where's fiber. The bullets?
All right. Three kite chest pieces. Does anybody have any kite pieces?
Nope.
Three legs. And how many hats? We can make two hats.
Okay, I'll give you guys hats.
No, you can have the hats, it's fine.
Oh, okay. Waiting for some leggings, there we go.
Do you have any chitin there, Nick?
No, I do not.
Alright.
Oh, no, I got 14, I got 14.
Oh, yeah, check it on there, we might be able to...
Front side, do you have any? Nope, you don't.
You guys better win. Make sure I don't die in vain.
Oh, he had fiber as well, and he had hide. If anybody needs more spears, front side has it.
Are you guys even focusing on the... Have you guys done Narcos on this Spino here?
Yeah.
He's really low.
I gotta go check on my Spino.
I don't have any Narcos.
I've been working this up here, sorry.
Do you have Narcos on you?
Me? No. I gave all the narcotic to it.
Okay, he's about to wake up, so...
What just happened? We tamed a Spino.
Did that Spino wake? Nope.
Guys, I'll make three pikes, will I? Or will I just go for a sword, or like, what you want? Because pikes are kind of pointless if you got a shield. I'll just make a sword.
Yeah.
Yeah, we don't have a... Yeah.
I would make pikes, because there's only...
Sorry, I already hit it. Does anybody want a crossbow?
No, that one's almost done.
We can make one crossbow. We might need to make more.
I'm fine. I'm fine on the crossbow.
Yeah, no, crossbows are meh.
Okay.
No, where's the Spino? Where'd it go? Okay, it's right over here, I think.
Okay, one Spino's up. We need, as soon as these Spinos are up, we need to go, so make sure you guys have all your... Otherwise, we're gonna get into some trouble.
Make sure you're dropping all the pointless stuff, by the way.
Yeah.
Yep.
Does anybody need a water skin? I've got two on me.
I need a water skin. I'm actually dehydrated right now.
I'll chuck it into the forge and the smithy. By the way, you didn't take all the stuff in there for you. There's like soups and stuff. You need to take that. There's lots of meat up here.
All right, I'll grab it. Hold on. I just need to check on my Spino if I can even find it.
I'll just take some.
Where'd he go?
Because there's tons.
This is so bad.
Can we make any more chitin? No.
Yo, the barrier's moving. The barrier is moving.
Could I make up anything else here? I need gunpowder. I think I have some in here.
Evo, where's your Spino? It was right next to yours.
My Spino's right here.
Is that Spino almost done?
The Spino should be up. One more food as soon as it eats.
I'm like so deep in the forest right now. Where is Evo?
10 more points. On my Spino, that's up. Yeah, okay, yeah, we gotta move,
I got six more
bullets. Evo, help me out.
Dude, you need to get up here. It's gonna be awkward to transfer all this stuff over to you. Here, I'll just grab it.
Throw it on the Spino.
More traps. More bullets, water skin.
Because it's on the top of the mountain right now, the border.
Yeah, I know, I'm coming. Is there still a Spino beside me? Shadow's taking this.
It's just running into the wall falling.
The rock.
Do you have anything useful on you? No.
Come on, Spino, wake up. There we go. Boom.
Yeah. There's meat here too. Crap.
Evo, where are you at, buddy?
You really should have grabbed all this stuff earlier.
I know, I'm sorry. Right. Come on up right now.
Alright, I got this Spino. Mega heat. That's not good. We need to get down to the river.
Mega hot.
Are we just going down to the...
Yeah, I'm gonna head across the river. Whose Spino is that there?
I believe that's probably mine.
Oh, that's a wild. Should I fight it?
Yeah.
I have to fight it. It's coming after me. Guys, get over here.
Where are you?
Right side of the mountain, down from the
forest. Oh, I see you.
Help.
Oh, I see it. Probably mine.
It's almost dead. No, this guy's dead.
Oh, he's hurting you, though. You're hurt.
Yeah, I know. A little bit. We got him. Get some food there.
Yeah, on the Spino. Nick, are you beside me? Call.
I'm right behind you guys. Just
I'm gonna run down over here. You need to grab this stuff off the spinal like ASAP.
There's someone's stuff right here.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay. You need to grab the stuff though. So.
That's the man.
I know. I need to gain some
food.
Some stamina.
Oh. Okay. 3 tribes left. 9 people left. So.
Okay.
One tribe's either hurting or.
All right, Nick. How many bullets?
Every tribe is hurting.
How many what?
How many bullets?
I have.
Nick, come on, and take the stuff here.
I have 50.
You have 50? Okay.
Is it in the guy?
It's in my spinal. Yeah, grab it there.
Okay, grabbing it.
Evo, how many bullets do you have?
I have 40 on me.
All right, there's another 5 in there for you.
No, I'm fine. Just take
Nick,
it.
Nick, did you grab the scope? Do you have a scope on your guy? And do you have this
water
skin?
Yep.
Do you have this
water skin? Oh, I need a water skin.
You didn't get that spinal up?
Where's the spinal?
I thought Nick had a spinal.
Nick, where's your spinal?
I don't know. I was trying to find it. You guys were rushing me.
No, go back up and find it.
I couldn't find it. Evo, alright, help me out. Evo, you were like, your spinal was right next to mine.
The border's there, man. It's just hitting our stuff.
Like, go up and just whistle. I'll go. Yeah, it's the best option.
I don't think it's up, man. I think it probably already.
You take the RG then, I guess.
All right.
We need to kill some stuff on the way, like passive stuff, like pigmoles.
Pigmole.
Get some meat.
Oh, there's a dimorphodon. Calm down.
Who's in the water?
Nick.
Nick.
What?
I was just asking who's in the water.
That's me. Oh, okay.
Yeah, we were just answering. Just relax. Sorry,
my phone is getting fucking like spammed. It's like the worst time right now.
Alright, I left the RG flying there for you.
Alright, awesome.
Okay, yo, we have to head up this way, like right now.
Yeah, yo.
I'm really out of stamina, you cunt. Come on.
Ooh.
There we go, got it.
Alright. There's some more bullets on me here. You need to take them at some point.
Yeah, well, that border is just climbing on us here, so...
Did somebody already take the super drop?
I'm stuck! Yeah, someone probably already hit it. Which kind of sucks, they're gonna have weapons. These rocks, though, man.
Yeah, that's the thing, like, if you stay kind of close and just work on tames, then you can get up there and get that super loot. So, like, most likely...
Follow me, Spino.
If they don't have good tames, then we can win, but if they do, then we're screwed.
Yeah.
Man, these guys don't have very much stamp. I might actually.
No, I'm getting off. Yeah, getting off and running with them.
Yeah, good idea.
Did
everybody put the chitin armor on? Because it's an easy thing to do.
Yep.
To put in your inventory. Okay, Grom.
Yep.
Oh, my spinal is stuck. Come on.
Here, I got it. I got this rock. Okay, just keep letting them follow.
It's gonna be a pain to get through there.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, it's coming. The border is right behind us.
Should I just wait for you guys, or should I go up myself?
Come on, Spino. Come around the tree.
Just go up. There we go, it's opened up.
Yeah.
We're fine.
Oh, you're gonna have issues right there.
I'm good.
No, maybe not.
That's how he got through. Stop and level, guys. Make sure you name your Spino as well. We gotta name them something funny.
Yeah, whoever's in the rock patch has got levels.
Yeah. That's me.
There's a spino up there.
Is that your RG? Is that us? Is that us? Nick?
Yep, that's our RG. Yep, that's me.
Oh, come on. What's he even stuck on? How is he stuck?
Dude.
There's a spino up here. Just one, though.
Is that
there's
wild?
There's a spino.
You're running towards the border right now. Be careful.
It's coming towards us.
Oh, no, come on.
Should I shoot it? Should I shoot it with a pistol?
No. Don't shoot anything yet. Wait.
It's coming towards us. It's right there.
That's down the hill? Oh, no, up there. Okay.
Shoot it.
I'm tranking it. I know it's tamed, but still.
Are you shooting it, Nick?
Yep.
Is there a play
Shoot
on?
It more!
We got it. You guys got that one.
Is he dead?
Oh, he's going after you. Run, Nick, run.
He just got hit from something.
You got that? There's a player there.
Yeah, I still got 27 bullets.
Alright.
Just run up the hill, he's shooting you.
Wait, there's a guy there? Oh. Dude,
run
up the hill.
Shit, help me. I can't, I have no stamina. Dude, I got a broken leg, you
fucker. Oh.
Hit this guy off.
With arrows?
Hit him off,
that's so gay.
Okay, did we get him?
Oh no!
Spino. Oh, dude, move.
Oh, you're gonna be trapped down there, you're trapped.
Push you.
Just get off. Cardinals. Get off.
Oh, no. Oh, no. They're right here. They're right here, man.
Yeah, I know. I'm coming. I think, yeah, I lost the spinal.
Oh, I'm done.
Oh, nice try.
All right. How am I looking here?
Not good. I'll be quite honest with you. GG, bro. GG.
Arctic monkeys off. No
oh,
way.
Man. They had a lot of dinos. Wow.
Yeah, that was ridiculous. We had that one lapse for like 10 minutes where we did absolutely nothing.
Yeah.
That really helped us.
Well, that was fun.
Well, that GG. Was fun.